So back in Kong Skull Island, there was many different weapons used. There were trees and rocks used, but more importantly, there was a boat propeller. And as we know, heading into Godzilla vs. Kong in November, he will be using a similar kind of weapon, which is the gigantic axe. Now, I'm not exactly saying that propellers and axes are the same, but the point is they are hand-constructed. Trees and rocks are here naturally. These products would not come naturally if human beings were not here. So you do have to wonder if that propeller had any impact on Godzilla vs. Kong. When fighting the big one at the very end of the film, he did take the boat propeller, and he sliced the Skullcrawler up. It may not seem like the most likely weapon to be used. However, it did prove itself to be very durable, very effective, and it did take the big one down momentarily. It eventually did rise up again, but the point is, it had a very big impact on the battle. It was actually the single weapon that changed the entire momentum of the battle. King Kong took over from then. So using a very sharp, durable product, it does show you how effective King Kong can be with it. Now, there still are many mysteries surrounding the axe itself. We don't know if it's made of stone, iron, diamond, or even Godzilla's dorsal plates. Regardless of that though, it still does seem to have a very significant role in this film. The effectiveness of the weapon is still questionable, but seeing the way King Kong used the propeller, it would give King Kong fans a lot more hope heading into this fight. I do believe there was a bit of inspiration there. Changing the entire Skullcrawler fight and taking over with a handmade product, and then having him go head-to-head with Godzilla using another hand-constructed object, it is a very similar idea and concept. But as for it being as effective as the propeller, we still have no idea. For you guys, however, do you believe King Kong's 2017 propeller had any inspiration on the axe in 2020? Write all of your opinions on this topic down below, and if you guys are new to the channel, subscribe if you want, and if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, and have a nice day.